Everybody, Happy New Year. I hope you guys had a wonderful holiday. Tonight, I wanted to pamper you a little bit. I recently got a really pretty makeup palette for the holidays, and I haven't used it yet, so I thought you could look at it together. It's very fitting for the very short theme, so let me go ahead and get that. And I don't know if you can hear, but it is raining outside. We had quite a big storm. It's still going. The creeks in our backyard were roaring with water. All the rivers were full and the drains and everything. And we had expected the same in my area last night. It was okay here. Hopefully it's okay everywhere else. Hopefully in case if you hear anything, there's me and the sound of rushing water. I'll check it out after this. And I just love all the cute butterfly designs. This was a gift from my sister. So she says hello. I just love it, and I love the sound of the box. You can feel a little light embossing on the butterflies. But the rest of the box is very also be filling you in on whatever comes to mind. So here's the box. And I quickly wanted to show you all the colors. See? So pretty. This one, hearts of letter, heart on, meant to be, make it rain, chrysalis crush, give me butterflies, read be femme, and then soft landing, hear me roar. Powerful. Think pink. Do them. Fiercely them. Queen of everything. How pretty. I love it. I love those. Wow. Little titles. Titles. And so I originally used to stand for my videos. And I'm standing now because I feel like it just feels better than sitting lately. This is a nice sound as well. The sound of like the backbone of a book bending. But look at these colors. Oh my goodness. Oh my word. Charlotte did need a new makeup palette, that's for sure. So I thought we could try some on you. Do you have like, I just love the this combination of colors. And let's see, I love this glitter. Lots of glitter. The payoff is insane. Look how sparkly that is. Ooh, and this lavender. I love lavender. So let's see, what would you like to try? I'll use my right hand on you, and I'll use the left on myself, so that there's a bit of a avoidance of any cross contamination, whatever. I personally don't mind, but let's see. Well, since I already have this sparkly on my head, it's called Think Pink. Think glitter, more like. Yeah, let's place it on. So we'll put it on you first. Pretty. Let's see over here. Very nice. Let's take a look. Nice color. So much glitter. Would you like to see on me? Okay. Put a bit on my hand. Wow. The glitter really does come off. And I'll put it like, oh wow, look at that. You see it? Right in the middle. This is gorgeous. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Very sparkly. So I had finally given away my previous Urban Decay palette that had the glitter. Just something with that palette. Maybe it was too dry, but the colors weren't coming off very well. And it was part of my minimalism to give away some items. So, very happy to give that away. It worked for them, not for me. That's fine. I'm gonna be doing this minimalism thing this year. I'm gonna try to just use up what I have before buying anything. Would you like to do that with me? Essentially, just feel like as I have been an adult and having my own life, I just feel like things tend to just come in, and try to be very mindful of what I have in my home, simply because a lot of stuff I realized really weighs me down. Like, it just becomes a big to-do list. Do you feel that way? Yeah, and so I feel like I want to not have so much obligation and just keep the things that I know I can use, want to use, or love to use, etc., etc., etc. Okay. Alright. Well, so many pretty colors. I think we could try. Let's do this as like a all-over shadow. This color is Chrysalis Crush. How pretty. Okay, so we're going to do this purple Chrysalis Crush color. I tend to use my hands a lot for makeup these days. Let's see. Just feel like if it works, it works. you hear the rain now? So pretty. There. See? Blend it out a little more. See how it'll look like from my eyes. Okay. I love that sound. This one definitely will need a brush. This one doesn't come off as easily. Yes, the glitter. And did you notice that lavender can really mute out some skin that's a bit sallow or an unhealthily yellow color? Which I tend to have right here, a moist yellow, like around my lips, and I don't know why. It's like really, really yellow. Oh sure, let's put some yellow, or let's put some lavender to kind of mute out this area. Now it's like kind of purple. Kind of neutral, I meant to say. Not purple. Okay. So now I wanted to try a different color here. So I'm eyeing this glittery color right here. It's like brown with hints of purple in it. It's very pretty. I feel like it might be called amethyst or something. Hard on. Hard on. Perfect for like so let's try this one. And let's see here. See, it really comes off with a purple pigment. So let's try this purple pigment. This is very pretty. Oh yeah, really good color payoff here. Okay, so let's see. In close. Gotta make sure the fingers are really clean and dry. And we'll just do a touch. That's nice. There we go. That's way more sparkle. Ooh, that's pretty. I don't know if you can tell. Even has like a light color, which can be used for under the eyes, or we even have like this color with a butterfly, which we can use to like be a bronzer or something. And it's just so pretty. What a dreamy palette. Very dreamy. wanted to ask how you've been, if you did anything nice for yourself during the holidays. I pretty much stayed in. We had a nice little break from work, and it was the perfect time to get a massage and just stay home and enjoy the house and just have a wonderful time, mostly with family. I wasn't very social this time around. I just wanted to relax, sleep. I slept a lot. I aimed for like 9 hours a day. Hours is like optimal for me. So this year I'm starting to prioritize my sleep more. I thought I could get by with a little amount, like 6 or 7, but I learned the hard way that that's not enough for me. So even though I would wake up early, don't get up unless you got your 8 hours. And so that's something that I've adopted and incorporated into my life. You all know how important sleep is. I just didn't know that I needed way more sleep than I have been accustomed to giving myself. And especially for me, for women, we kind of create all of those hormones that we need to get us through the day in our sleep. So if we're lack of sleep or have less sleep, we're a lot more stressed. Our body's more stressed during the day because all the hormones that we need to tackle that stress or to keep it at bay, while we have all the little things we need to get done during the day, from our sleep. So if you don't have that, then it kind of feels like you're running on empty. So get more sleep. Get more sleep. I support you. Stay in bed. So yeah. This year, I will be living a much more simple life. Less buying, more love, more sleep, more taking care of myself. And being so hard on myself. We're all doing fine. You're doing fine. I'm doing fine. There's no need to be hard on ourselves, which I feel like a lot of us are. So just remember, you're going to be okay. And you're okay right now. I love this new makeup palette. I will be using this for you guys for the next makeup Valentine's video or something. So stay tuned for that. But I just wanted to pop in and say hello. It's been so long. I miss you guys. That's my knee popping. I'm getting old. And let me know in the comments what you'd like to see, if you have any questions. And I will see you soon. Okay. Bye. Thank you, Liz and Ghosty Grimy, for supporting my videos on Patreon.